My name is Tony Simon. I started this in February of this year. I've been doing one every 2 months. And thank all of you guys for coming out.
What it is to go through a permitting process every 6 months. That's insane. That's crazy. To not be able to have a firearm with you to protect yourself in the streets, you go through Patterson, Trenton, Camden, that's insane. Trying the best we can to make sure that the people of New Jersey are coming out to vote. That's the biggest thing. We need people to show up to vote.
We might be able to move the whole idea out of a privilege for retired law enforcement and into a shall issue permit system in New Jersey. Because there's no difference between me and you. Nothing. I'm retired now. I don't carry a badge.
There's no difference. Sit on your clippers and go, well, my vote don't count. I just told you 80% of people don't show up. So yes, your vote does count. I see where there's a 20 vote difference between one candidate and 10 vote difference. Yeah.